Hello, today we'll talk about children. And the question is that people are, they have unfounded fear. It's usually unfounded fear. They are scared about their children and they can fast or they cannot fast. They should fast or they should not fast. Yes, they should, they can fast. Without any problem, they can fast. Do not be really scared about them and do not be afraid about them. They can fast. But we will talk about children with 4, 5, 6, 7 years and children with 11, 19, 11, 12 and 13. So two categories of children. I think that 5, 6, 7 years they cannot. If they want to jeûne, they're too fast, you should let them fast. You should not oblige them to eat. Let them fast. Because a lot of ladies and parents, all the parents, they are afraid about their children, and because they are the 19 hours, they cannot fast 19 hours and 1 month and so on. You don't know anything about this because it's something which was revealed by our God and by stated by our God, and our God knows everything about our bodies and about us. There is no dangers, and I think that it can harm or it can really disturb the life of the children of any other people. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala said in Surah Taha, مَا أَنزَلْنَا عَلَيْكَ الْقُرْآنَ لِتَشْقَى. We didn't reveal the Quran for torturing you or for misery, for your misery. Quran has not revealed for the misery of the humans. You should understand this, that our God, it's only good things for us, has revealed and has really asked us to do all things there. That's very beneficial and very good and really very important in our life in this world. Children can fasten, but learn, you should learn them how to fast. Children wait 5, 6, 7 years. They can fast 8 hours, 9 hours, 10 hours, why not? Just to learn them how to fast and to let them fast, because they get happy when they fast. But I think that for ladies, they can organize this period. Instead of fasting in the morning and they break at midnight, at 13 or 14 hours, I think that's better to have the breakfast the morning. These children can eat at 8, 9 o'clock and then stop eating until the night, until the breaking, for they can get this happiness when they break the fasting with the family, when they eat with the family the first meal, and they get happy when they really succeed in fasting during 8 hours and 9 hours. Sure, they get happy. And then children within 11, 12 hours, let them fasten, let them fasten. Do not oblige them to eat, please. They can fast without any problem. And don't be afraid, don't be scared by this. They will have no problem and they cannot really have any danger for their health. But they should take some advantages from fasting, because children now are getting poisoned by a lot of things they are getting in the street. Because they buy themselves some foods when they are 11 and 12, they can go and buy themselves some foods. They eat fast foods and junk foods in the street, and they are now getting poisoned by a lot of things like food additives like peroxide, acrylamide, and things they are eating in their sandwiches and in their fast food and junk foods, heavy metals and some plastic materials and some toxins and so on. And they should really clean their bodies, and they should really improve their growth of the body, their growth, and also they should improve all the physiology and all the functions inside this body. Fasting is very good for the children. Fasting is very good for children. Do not be afraid about them and do not be scared about this, but let these children fasten. Sure, children contracting some diseases and they are taking some medicines, and they should not fast. Diabetic children or with other diseases, they should really eat, or they should take medicines or their antibiotics or their drugs. I think that these children, we are not talking about them this because Islam is not our religion of torture, but they should eat and they should not fast because they are sick and they have some diseases, even chronic or other diseases, I think that we are not talking about this, but I think that in good health that children not contracting any disease and they are very with a good body, I think they should fast and you should learn them how to fast and you should let them fast and also help them to fast because with the last suhoor, like you should eat something in suhoor, you should drink water, you should drink something, for they cannot have some thirsty, they cannot get too thirsty and severe thirsty to die and so on. You should also help them and learn them how to fast, but let them fast in. Children, no problem, if they can fast Ramadan without any problem and without any fear. And let them fast this Ramadan, inshallah, and also help them to fast Ramadan. Assalamu alaikum, until another episode.